sense, dehi sense. For this, first we have to know about the muscular coat of the pharynx. The muscular coat consists of an outer circular layer and an inner longitudinal layer. The circular layer consists of three constrictor muscles, the superior, the middle and the inferior constrictor. And this longitudinal layer made up of the stylopharyngeus, salpingopharyngeus and palatopharyngeus muscle. The inferior constrictor in turn consists of two parts, the thyropharyngeus made up of oblique fibers and the cricopharyngeus made up of transverse fibers. In the posterior wall of the pharynx, there is a potential gap between the thyropharyngeus and the cricopharyngeus. This gap is known as Killens dehiscence. This is the arrangement of the constrictor muscles in the pharynx. Here, the inferior constrictors overlap the middle constrictor, which in turn overlaps the superior constrictor. But in the posterior wall of pharynx, the lower part of thyropharyngeus is a single sheet of muscle which is not overlapped internally by this middle constrictor or the superior constrictor. This is a weak area situated below the vocal fold or the upper border of this cricoid cartilage. It is bounded inferiorly by this sphincteric cricothyroid muscle. Sometimes the mucosa and submucosa of the pharynx may bulge through this dehiscence, forming the diverticula, which is called the pharyngeal diverticula or the Zenger's diverticula. This is an image showing this Zenger's diverticula, which is formed between the thyropharyngeus and the cricopharyngeus. This is very common in pigs. The pharyngeal diverticula are often attributed to the neuromuscular incoordination in this region. This is because the two parts of this inferior constrictor, that is the thyropharyngeus and the cricopharyngeus, have different nerve supply. The propulsive thyropharyngeus is supplied by the pharyngeal plexus, whereas the sphincteric cricopharyngeus is by the recurrent laryngeal nerve. Sometimes if the cricopharyngeus fail to relax, when the thyropharyngeus contracts, the bolus of wood is pushed backwards and it tends to produce this diverticula. Thank you.